Hello, sir.
Hello.
Hello, sir.
Finish it till here.
Yes, sir.
So we have this is what you got, no? Any doubt? So what is the solution of this? Do you agree with this or not?
Yes.
What is the velocity? You are going to substitute that. Do you agree with this?
Yes.
What is A? Agree or not? Clear?
Yes. Yes, sir.
Any doubt is there, only mg will be acting now. Understood this?
Yes, sir.
So what is V naught? Understood there? Do you agree with this?
Yes.
Shall I turn this?
One minute.
Followed or not?
Followed.
So we need X now. We got V. Now this V can be written as dx by dt, no?
Yes, sir.
Do you agree with this?
Agree, sir.
You can integrate this. Get clear?
Clear, sir.
Yes, sir, one page.
Finish this.
Yes, sir.
Got this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Any doubt is there? Hello.
No, sir. No.
A metal disc of radius R metal disc of radius 25 centimeters visible rotate.
Yes, sir.
Rotates with a constant angular velocity omega equals 130 radian per second. Okay.
Yes.
About its axis. Find the potential difference between the center and rim of the disk if, first one, the external magnetic field is absent. Second, the external uniform magnetic field B equals 5 millitesla is directed perpendicular to the disk. Understood this?
Yes.
Any doubt? Shall I turn this?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Do it. See, first case, there is no magnetic field, no? Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So, will there be any EMF generated? See, suppose it is an electron, it is moving in a circular path, no? The disk is rotating.
Yes, sir.
This is moving in a circular path, so this distance r. There must be a centripetal force, no? Do you agree with this or not?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
That means this centripetal force must be provided by electric field only, because there is no magnetic field, no? Am I right or not?
Yes, sir.
Do you agree? That means whenever it is rotating, there will be redistribution of electrons. That means electrons due to centrifugal force will come to edge. Do you agree or not? So here what you will get? Negative, here positive. Do you agree with this?
Yes, sir.
So this is the electric field, no? Electrons move in opposite direction, no? So there will be a force towards the center, no? This is the electric field, no? Positive to negative. Do you agree with this? Clear, any doubt is there? Do you follow or not? Do you agree with this?
Yes, sir.
So what is electric field? Is it clear? Now electric field is nothing but minus dv by dr, no? Following or not? Hello?
Following, sir.
Corridor V1. Corridor V2. Then what you get here?
V2 minus V1.
Do you agree with this?
Agreed, sir.
Yes, sir.
Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now substitute all the values you get. Is it clear?
Clear, sir.
Yes, sir.
Should I turn this?
1 minute.
1 minute.
Sir, mass is not given.
Electron, no? Mass of electron is how much?
Oh,
9.1 to 10 power minus 31, no?
Yes.
Completed, sir.
done, sir.
In the second case, in the presence of magnetic field, you suppose it's a disc. It's a disc. We need to rotate. A disc can be considered as many rods, no? Remember? Long back we agree or not? If B is inward, this is rotation. This is B. This is the velocity of center of mass, which side will be positive? Remember, V cross B, no?
Yes, sir.
So, what is that V at the center? Remember this?
Remember, sir.
Understood this?
Yes.
Yes.
See, even in this case, you have should be?
Yes, sir.
Is it clear?
Yes.
Clear, sir.
What is the only thing present?
Yes.
Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Actually, this is present along this. This is also present here, but this is
invisible,
no? Agreed. Understood? Suppose this is 100 rupees, this is 5 rupees. Compared 100, this is 5, we'll neglect this. Suppose this 100 is not that, 5 rupees only a valuable one, no?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
What time is your prayer, man?
6:25.
Okay, so this completes your IL inductance chapter. Tomorrow I'll start AC, okay?
Yes.
So, okay, sir.
We'll start the class like today earlier only. Today I started 2:15, I think. Tomorrow I'll
start. Yes, sir. 2:17 today.
2 o'clock tomorrow I'll start because we have to complete the syllabus, no? Right. Take care.
Yes, sir.
Bye. Yes.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.
Bye, bye.
Good day, sir. Good
bye, thank bye. You, sir. Bye, sir.
Bye. Thank you.